Hello and welcome to Unblocking the Blockchain. My name is Jonathan Dunkerley, and today we're going to talk about how to buy Solana on Coinbase. Then you need to either sign in or sign up. If you do not have a Coinbase account yet, I will drop a link to Coinbase in the description of this video. Since I already have an account, I'm going to sign in. Once you're on the Coinbase homepage, all you need to do is go to this button at the top that says buy/sell. Now, first we need to select the currency. In this case, we're going to pick Solana, and then you have to pick your payment method. Click here. If you already have different payment methods here, it will show what you already have linked. If you don't, you can click add payment method. You can link your bank account, debit card, wire transfer, or direct deposit. Just keep in mind, things like bank transfers or wire transfers take some time for you to have access to transfer the funds out of Coinbase. If you want to have your funds as quickly as possible, the method that I use is a debit card. Now that we have the currency that we want to buy, in this case Solana, selected, our payment method, we can decide how much Solana we want to buy. I'm going to buy $100 worth of Solana. And it's going to be a one-time purchase. If you click here, it will show you how much Solana you're going to get for the $100. Or you could purchase a certain amount of Solana. When you're ready, hit preview buy. Under order preview, it's going to show you how much Solana you're going to get, your payment method, how much you're paying in USD, and then there's a Coinbase fee. If you do have Coinbase One, they waive this fee. And then the total amount of Solana that you're going to get minus any fees. When you're ready, hit buy now. And you have successfully purchased Solana on Coinbase. And if you have Coinbase One, you would have saved $3.84 on that $100 trade. And if you'd like to send your Solana to a wallet outside of Coinbase, you can come back to that home screen, click send/receive, and under send, you'd select your currency, say how much you want if you wanted to say send all, or decide exactly how much, enter the wallet address like a phantom wallet that you want to send your Solana to. If you don't have an external Solana wallet yet, I made a video on how to install the Phantom wallet on both mobile and desktop, and I will drop a link to those videos in the description of this video. So I'm going to paste the wallet that I'm going to send it to. If I want to put a note, I can. If not, I hit continue. There'll be one more page showing exactly how much SOL you're going to be sending and to where, and if there are any fees. When you're ready, hit send now. If you have two-step verification on, you will need to get your secret code that was sent to either your phone or your authentication app. And I was able to send the Solana to my Phantom wallet. If you got value out of this video, be sure that you watch one of these videos next. If you have any questions, drop them in the comments, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and ring the bell, and I will see you in the next one.